The properties of ultrasonics are they will travel with the speed of sound. The very first property, there is no speed, there is no difference in the speed of ordinary sound and ultrasonics, both will travel equally. And like ordinary sound waves reflect, refracts and absorb, even ultrasonics also reflects, refracts and absorb. And the third one, why they are having high energy content. The energy of ultrasonics are very high. So when they are transmitting to a long distances, they can transmit, so they can pass through the objects. That's why we can use the ultrasonics to determine the depth of submarines or unidentified objects inside the sea. And now, because they can travel long distance, they are transmitting through water for a longer depths. And now, finally, while they are passing through the objects, they can give intense heat effect, a more amount of heat energy. Since these are high energetic sound waves, so they can produce intense heat effect. And we can use that effects in different kinds, while soldering the different kind of materials and alloying the materials like that. And now this depth, intense transmitted distance also can be used to study about the baby in a womb, of mother's womb. So that's